The New Horizon District will host an AIM Fellowship service this evening at 6 p.m. This in-person worship will be held at Salt of the Earth Church of God in Christ, located at 1412 North Church Street in Burlington, and also streamed on the Salt of the Earth Church of God in Christ Facebook page. The Upper Room Church and Business Office will be closed Monday, May 31st in observance of Memorial Day. We will reopen Tuesday, June 1st at 8:30 a.m. for our regular business schedule. The next Ministers in Training class will be held Tuesday, June 1st at 7:30 p.m. Please plan to meet in the sanctuary. The Intercessory Prayer Team invites everyone to Intercessory Prayer to be held Wednesday, June 2nd at 6:30 p.m. Please join us around the altar. The National Homegoing Service for Supervisor Joyce L. Rogers will be held Thursday, June 3rd at 10 a.m. at the Potter's House in Dallas, Texas. Please continue to keep the Rogers family in your prayers. Back by popular demand, Mother's Board books are available for only $12. To purchase, please see Evangelist Deborah Thomas in the front lobby after service. Take advantage of this wonderful opportunity to gain valuable insight regarding our church mothers. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will seat all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. Additionally, temperature checks and hand sanitizing protocols have been added to further promote measures of safety. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Join us again for a power-packed revival sermon series on the Book of Psalms to be held Friday, June 4th, here at the Upper Room. Get ready to sing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs. Yes, gospel music with meaning, legacy, and depth. Our speakers, Elder Josiah Evans, Evangelist Shekinah Hurst, and Sister Karis Williams, will all deliver inspiring messages. And we're also pleased to welcome guest psalmist Tamala Hairston. This is the place to be if you're longing to increase your fervor towards the things of God through sound, Bible-based teaching. Build lasting relationships with like-minded believers and worship your way through the rigors of everyday life. Come experience Psalm Friday for yourself and bring a friend. The men's department is in need of canopy tents for the football camp. If you own a tent and are willing to allow us to utilize it on Saturday, June 12th, please email Brother Mike Wooten at wootenm36@gmail.com or Elder Jude Albert at jtalbert24@yahoo.com. Your support is greatly appreciated, and your tent will be returned at the conclusion of the event. Are you ready for the 2021 Men's Conference? Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. and Men's Department President Elder Anthony M. Wilson are proud to present We Are His Male Servants. Get ready for 4 days filled with preaching, teaching, and fellowship. The celebration begins Thursday night, June 10th, with a powerful message from our pastor, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr.
The Lord has given us the Holy Ghost, the Lord!
Friday night, June 11th, we return and are excited to welcome one of our national men's ministry directors, Bishop-designate Michael Golden Jr.
Don't you sit there disappointed. Don't you sit there discouraged. Don't you sit there frustrated. The devil is a liar. I speak over this house. It's coming to me. Would you open your mouth? It's coming to me.
Saturday, June 12th, we literally kick off our second annual God First football camp at Payfield from 9 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Get ready to enhance your skills and learn from former accomplished NFL and NCAA standouts, ranging from North Carolina A&T, UNC, North Carolina State, the Naval Academy, Fayetteville State, and various HBCUs. This is a free event, but registration is required. Please see your inbox for registration information or email Elder James Faison at faison.james@yahoo.com. But that's not all. Sunday morning, we're returning to hear from Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. as he closes out the conference with a life-changing message.
And on my servants and on my handmaidens will I pour out of my spirit, and they will prophesy.
It's the 2021 Men's Conference. Men, lead your families to a Worshiping Servants Holy Ghost Revival, June 10th through 13th at the Upper Room, Church of God in Christ.
We are His male servants.